がめたれと冷たく胸を焦がす一人孤独を愛した
This is Uncle Mama's Music Reaction Channel where I provide my views on talented artists who have low subscribers and low views, as well as talented artists from around the world. Now, once again, I have no idea or the reason why they have low subscribers or low views, but I'm going to bring it to the forefront on my channel for us to view. Now, today I'm doing my best to upload about 4 reactions, and I will let you know on these particular artists as I'm going along. So my 4th reaction is going to be Ado. And this particular track is called Night Clown. It's just been released. I've had the pleasure of going on the live stream to listen to what Ado was saying. Even though it was in Japanese, I didn't understand a word. But I got to hear her voice and how charming it is. And she was laughing all the way through. And I sent loads of messages just to try and get some kind of interaction. But I was overwhelmed with the plus 25,000 people that was also online listening to what Ado was saying. So it was amazing just to be within that group and in that realm. So I was really, really happy to it. So that's going to be my next reaction. Night Clown by Ado. And so that's going to be it. So I'm going to read a couple of your messages and then I'm going to go straight into the reaction. So Igor, thanks a lot. No problem. Salam, hello, can you react to Dorifa's new song? And I believe the new song is called, I've got it written down here actually, it's called Why. You know, I have reacted to it and I will be uploading it onto later on. So thank you very much for that one. Ariga J, react to Boyo Bayer song by her home movie Delhi 6. And that was Sharia Ghoshal. I will be checking out more of her. So I'd like to say hello and good morning to all the Sharia Ghoshal fans out there. Wish me some more. City Raka, good morning. As the dome turns is... Sub for Morissette, can you do most upbeat award-winning song on the Wish Bus called Panganip? I will check that out. Thank you very much for that. Imang, I don't know how to pronounce your surname, but I'm going to go for it. Agokaloni? I don't know. She's the song, she's the meaning of the music with her incomparable talent and most likely her heavenly angelic and gifted voice with no formal music training she undergoes. She has a golden vocal cord. She separates her form to good to the best. That is Morissette with the song Phoenix. Blew me apart, it really did. I'm going to do one more. Tyrion Burden, Ola Olga, I mean, read one more. Joe Magfoon, Life Rocks, Musa Musa, how you doing, mate? White Death Qua, RBB. She's not going to be heard into that. She's not going to be heard into that political pen and surrender to their greed. She and Dave, fiance, are writing the songs. She's doing the MV, and they have their own record label. Brilliant. Underdogs Music PH. Beside the obvious vocal talent, her most amazing gift is her compassion and love for others. She's the most simple, down to earth woman, which is why you adore her. That is once again Morissette. With the song Phoenix. Absolutely amazing, lovely vibe song. Look, let's go straight into my last reaction of today. So this is Ado and the song Night Clown. You know what we're here for. Great vocabs and a damn good video audio music. Can you dig it?
街灯は消えてく孤独な夜がいつの
She just brings that flavor, doesn't she?
騒がしい日々の眩しさに今日を演じてる憧れと好奇心暗い目は霞んでゆく
I love the way the subtitles run to me
窮屈な日常は忘れ去って
Kate and Roy, international fans
踊るナイトでもませて 敵な不感症痛いけん街を抜け出そう鏡とその面影でもあどけなくてさよならを告げた自分を嘲笑ったこれでいいんだ
これでいいんだ
止まった終電いつか忘れてい
じゃあ、this music here is more about her vocals than the actual music because I'm seeing the music is like, whereas before her last song, that was very, very lively with the music being very at the forefront and her vocals were battling with the music. This one, I'm seeing that her vocals at the forefront and the music is kind of slightly behind her. So she's the powerful one rather than the music being more powerful than her. I'm going to go back just a little bit.Like, really, really little bit. Oh, no. You know what I did? I went and started from the beginning. No. Let's start from there. I love the visuals. The visuals are brilliant. Hats off to the person who designed this. Nightmare. Is that kind of, yeah, funky, disco. The only way that I can explain this song is that kind of disco kind of thing that you've got your lovely, you know, Saturday Night Fever with, what's it, John Travolta. You can wear your fucking on a dinner walk, even a dinner walk, even a dinner walk. Know about the Bee Gees? But when he steps into the disco and he's doing his dance moves and all that stuff, that's what it reminds me of, that kind of flavor of that Saturday Night Fever. You know, when you're going to the club, you're dressing up and you're ready to dance your butt off. It gives me that kind of feeling. It gives me that kind of element. I love it. I'm going to go back just a little bit.
夜明けはかすかなメランコリー朝が怖いんだ歌をするし孤独酔えず吐いたアルコール意味もない不安が胸に押し寄せるんだ暴れそうだ赤くだけの日々使
い捨ての花毎日にただ踊るだけの That's a big halo above her head エキスタラネオンが夜の
冷たく胸を焦がす一人孤独を愛だ煌めく街の明かりは色を変えて咲き澄んでる
I love her vocals because it's very very it's not spread, it's very controlled, you know how she sings but when she's delivering it, when she's putting it on paper for us to viewIt's very unpredictable. We don't know where she's going to, what note she's going to hit next, how she's going to deliver it, in what way or shape or form. And I love the way how she keeps us on her toes with that. I think that's why she's so popular, because not only the music elements and the cartoon, the anime elements of things, but it's the unpredictableness of it. Sometimes you can predict a note of what the artist is going to say, but she just leaves you on the edge, the real edge she does. Absolutely amazing. I'm going to go back just a little bit.It's supposed to be a night clown, but it looks like a night angel. So So that was Adele with Night Clown. Like I said, the music itself, it reminded me of that Saturday Night Fever with John Travolta. Look at it, go onto YouTube, go onto whatever, and check out John Travolta's. That's when that, I believe it was after he done Grease. I'm not too sure. I think it was after he done Grease, he done a song called Saturday, he done a film called Saturday Night Fever. Where he went into a dancing competition, a disco dancing competition. There was loads of people that he had to beat to win the competition. And there is a number of... It just gave me that feeling that if it was in that film, if that song was in that film, it would suit it really, really well. I love the funky bass line in there. I love the changes. It wasn't as much changes as her previous songs, but nevertheless, it still was highly entertaining and kept you on your toes and the flow. But like I said, this one here, I believe that the vocals was more potent than the music itself in this particular one. There wasn't like a battle like her previous song where the music was just everywhere. It was just in your face. It was entertaining. It was blah, 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 blah. And then on top of that, she was riding and battling with the music. And it just had, you know, together, it just had a very large explosive entity. This one, even though it is really still explosive, what I see is that her vocals was the queen at this one. The vocals tamed the music. Her vocals was the one that was shining more than the music. Even though the music was lovely, don't get me wrong, the music was absolutely lovely. The music was. But what I'm saying is, in this particular element, her vocals won the battle. With her previous one, it was like a really good battle and you just didn't know who won that, who came out on top. This one, I believe that Adele came on top with her music, on top of her music. That's how I felt. But nevertheless, it was very energizing. It was very energetic. I love from beginning to end. I love her different kind of, you know, the falsettas, the power notes, the changes, the melody changes through there as well. And for that reason, I salute you. Absolutely amazing.
映らない光は通り過ぎて影となった夜に沈む